It's Connect to K live backstage at the 54th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards with Dan and Shay, who have so much going on this weekend because you're nominated, you're performing, y'all are just awesome in general. Y'all are
Thank
on
you.
Fire right
you're
now.
Making us feel good right now. Let's keep this rolling.
Soaking
it in.
What more can I say, you guys?
Somebody gave me a crystal earlier, like for good energy,
that's
positive
what
vibes.
It is.
Yeah,
that's what it is.
Putting it off.
Wait a second. I think I have one as well.
Do you have a crystal
too?
Wow.
That's why that's so good.
You being in our presence,
I don't
it's
have
good
a crystal.
Things all around.
You do now. Don't look in the next
one. Okay,
later.
Okay,
yeah.
It's actually
got to sneak it in there.
Yeah, we're excited to be here. This is awesome. We're trying to stay hydrated. Vegas is always a little bit dangerous, but it's going to be a good weekend.
It is Stoked. Always a little rough. Now, y'all are going to be performing with Kelly Clarkson. What can we expect from this show on Sunday? Is it going to be more serious? Is it going to be shenanigans?
Oh, man. As the show in general, it's always a great time. Reba is like the best host ever. She's great at pulling out everyone. Not only does she have an amazing personality, but she pulls out the personality of other people, and she's good at kind of, you know, interacting with the crowd and stuff. And but our performance with Kelly is going to be so much fun. You know, that song means so much to us. You know, it's really about appreciating life and appreciating the people that you're with and taking each day, you know, one day at a time. And it's not comparing yourself to other people. And that's just such a special song to us. So it's not going to be totally like raging. I think it's going to be a very, very heartfelt performance. But it's Kelly Clarkson, you know, it's going to be a powerhouse singing right next to me. I'm nervous.
Ready, like the ears need to be prepped for that kind of experience.
We're sort of
sing next to her.
Yeah,
She's
the best singer ever.
She is. Well, I mean, but you guys are really good as well.
We're a three out of ten. Yeah,
she's okay. I'd give it a two.
Lastly, before we go, I just got engaged.
Heck yeah! Big congrats.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you.
That's
thank
awesome.
You. But I bring this up because you guys are both happily married. Always touting your wives. They're a big part of not only your lives, but your fans' lives because they're around so much in your music, in your social media. What would be your best advice for a newly married couple?
Oh, man. I would just say, you know, your fights, I feel like whenever you're married, learn how to fight. Don't go to bed angry. Figure it out. Also, sometimes maybe you do go to bed angry because when you wake up, you're never as mad as you are
That's
the
true.
Night before.
Like, just give it a rest.
I always hear that, like, go to bed angry, but, like, sometimes maybe just go to bed. Sometimes it helps, but I think everybody's relationship's different. You got to figure it out on your own. If you married the person that you love, it's give and take. You can't just expect to get everything that you want. It's got to be a compromise, and it's got to make it work no matter
Dan,
what.
That's pretty good.
Adopt
that's
all the good. Dogs.
Exactly, it works.
That helps.
Keeps you happy.
I
Absolutely.
Love that tip. Had to throw that in there. Thanks so much, guys. We
Thank
are
you.
So excited for you and to watch you perform on Sunday. It's going to be a great show.
So good to see you.
So good to see
good
y'all.
See you. Congratulations
Thank you.
Again.
Thank you so much. And you can catch these guys Sunday night right here on CBS, 7 o'clock, the 54th Annual Academy of Country Music Awards with Dan and Shay.
You got all the info in there. That was great.
I wrangled it out.
I love it.
See y'all. All right. Awesome.